COVID pandemic has turned the world upside down in many ways. The things that we used to take for granted are constantly being disrupted. Weirdness has been thrown into the mix of our daily lives, so that by contrast, the things which appear to have stayed more or less the same can be a source of comfort. And for many of us, our work is the same in terms of what we do. What has changed is where we do it. I'm fortunate enough to have a nice environment to work in. Family are nearby, the coffee machine is great, and I feel relaxed and comfortable. Apart from when my young children crash into video calls with loud or embarrassing requests. Overall, a lot of people, with some issues aside, feel pretty relaxed when working from home. And that is part of our problem. When we used to work in the office, we took security for granted. There were gates, barriers, and other forms of access control. So we had a reasonably good idea that only the right people were on the inside. And the same assumption applied to the security of our data and information systems. We were placed on the internal networks, and those clever guys and gals behind the scenes ran the firewalls and intrusion prevention systems and the federated identity access management systems, whatever that is. In a sense, you worked inside the castle walls. You were safe and snug. And now you don't. The things that were a threat before, well, they still are. The people who want to get access to your company's sensitive and valuable information, they still do. It's just that now they have new ways to try and take advantage of you. So here are some tips to help you stay safe when working from home.